And four people were injured in a shooting Saturday night at a nightclub in downtown St. Louis. It was just before midnight Saturday inside the Bismarck on North Tucker Boulevard. Police say the man started shooting as security was trying to kick him out of the club. One person was hit in the hip. Three others have graze wounds.